Good morning. Today I thought I would do a little vlog. And I start with my tea. And today's tea is this. I have here some lemon balm. I have some mint, sage, one borage flower, pineapple mint, and some regular mint. So yeah, I'm going to make some tea out of this. And this is the end result. It seems a bit green. That's because the leaves are also green, I guess. So this will be my tea for today. And these are some seeds from the garden. I still have to remove the, how do you say that, these little shells. And then I have new seeds. If I unpack these, I have some new seeds that I can sow either this year still or next year. At least I won't have to go to the store, so that's nice. Janita had this collaboration about sharing your garden success stories, and I guess this is a success story, you know, getting these seeds all. But I also have a lot of disaster stories from the garden, you know, like all the aphids and the ants and all that stuff. These are garden crest seeds, so they are pretty easy to harvest. This landscape with a house on it. I'm working with a very limited color palette. Just red, green, black and maybe blue. I have this pen over here that just has those four colors. I like working with a limited palette. Always brings out nice results. But yeah, I still have a lot of inking to do on this one. Visiting the sheep. It's kind of rainy today. Right now I'm crocheting this huge triangle. This is supposed to be some kind of shawl. But yeah, it's pretty big because I like having a big shawl. And this one you can put over your shoulders, I hope. So yeah, it's just mixed yarns and mixed colors. These are all little hexagons. And I have to connect them all, so that's takes quite some time. I'm going to add another hexagon to this one. And this is the client work that I've been working on today. It's some kind of illustration for a story. And it's about a moon crossing. I have never heard of this phenomena. But yeah, that doesn't mean I can't still draw it. It has two characters and the jungle. So yeah, I'm just refining it a bit now. And I'm also getting hungry, so I think it's time to make dinner soon. Just before dinner, I'm also going to color my comic a bit. This is my current comic. So yeah, just still some coloring to do. It's about the garden, how some of my plants die when I put them in the soil. You know, you think you give them all the space and then they're like, I'm dead. I'm going to color that and see you later. Now it's time to cook dinner. I'm going to make some cauliflower with pasta. And maybe some tuna. And I think that will be it for this video. I hope you liked watching it and feel free to leave a comment. See you in the next one. Bye bye.